Hello! Yuckindex64 here again, back with more Pokemon Emerald. Last time we beat Team Aqua. And Archie and his sexy boobs just left the building. So now we have to leave the building because it's empty.
Tiggle bitties.
Yeah, he had tiggle bitties. Huh? I'm sure I met you somewhere before you did. Have I introduced myself to you? If not, my name's Scott! I just saw Team Aqua run away from here like they were stung. Let me guess, you drove them away?
Run away, run away, run away.
Hmm. Maybe, just maybe, this trainer could go to the battle frontier. Oh, wow, I didn't say that. Alright, I think you're going to become a good friend. So let's register each other in our PokéNavs. Well, I don't even know you!
Stranger!
Stranger danger, I need an adult! Registered this Scott person in the PokéNav. That is great. What I'd like to do is tag along with you, but I do want to keep an eye on the talents of other people, too. So I'll be off to roam other towns a bit more. Be seeing you, Claw!
See me do what?
Walk away, walk away, walk away. Okay. Now, I'm thinking what I want to do is just go down to the beach and beat all the trainers there for level grinding. I guess we could do that, but that'd be a really boring episode. I'm gonna do it anyway. Let's go down.
Okay, then.
I gotta be careful of all the double battles here, because there's quite a few.
Yeah, there is, actually.
And then there's one random triple battle. Even
there
though that
is?
Didn't exist in this game.
Oh yeah, because first they do the double battle and then the random extra person.
Yeah. Oh, fake out. It's so useful sometimes. I know I really don't need this level grinding very much, but I'm gonna do it anyway, you know, just to be safe. Because, you know, later on, I'm going to need all I can get. So, it's better that I do it now while it's easier.
That's true.
That's why I always level grind, like, a whole bunch in the beginning of all the games. Because then later it gets harder to do. For some reason. Oh no, I'm poisoned. Whatever shall I do?
Well, you can't die. You already did.
Well, yeah, technically. Yeah, in our, like, continuity of fanfictions and things, ghost Pokemon are actually ghosts, so they're already dead. I know that's not true in the actual games, but you know what? It's cooler, so...
It actually kind of makes sense.
Somewhat, so we do it. I don't have any antidote, crap. I'm gonna do a cut. Back in a minute.
Watch it never happen again.
Back again! Battling this kid now. Oh, this kid has only a Zigzagoon. That's pretty shitty.
It's a raccoon.
Yeah, but it's a fail.
It's the only raccoon Pokemon there is, I bet. I don't remember.
Well, I just OHKO'd it with Fake Out, which is like, what, a 20 power move? Oh, I hate it when trainers do that. They like force their phone number upon you. Epically.
No, Ethan, I don't want any of your drugs.
Oh my goshness, Ethan. Oh no, it's a 40 power, but still, that's... And of course, my Zigzagoon is a lazy fuck and still has not picked up anything. I can't swim, so I'm pretending to swim. That sounds real fun.
That sounds like Heather.
It actually does. Now this person has a Meryl, which is at least a little bit better. And I forgot that Fake Out wasn't right there anymore, jeez. Oh well, I can always use Thief. Love how the background has to change for some of these attacks. Like, it takes longer for the background to change back and forth than it does for the actual attack sequence. See, look at that. It's... kind of stupid, but oh well.
Some of the backgrounds are kind of cool.
Yeah. I thought so. I didn't think we could win.
So why'd you challenge her?
Because you touch yourself at night. I was pressing the wrong button there for a second, sorry. Derpy derp! Okay. Freaking Zigzagoon, pick something up already. all these battles are taking like 2.5 seconds.
That doesn't surprise me.
Yeah, because I keep OHKOing everything. Or at least almost. Yeah, fake out's down there, stupid. See, look at that. It's so easy. What the hell is wrong with that guy? He's like moaning and burping. Ugh. Fucking nasty. Did I battle both of these? Apparently not. Oh, maybe if I did. And here's this guy. Wow. That sounded kind of dirty what he said, even though I didn't read it. I've laid anchor in ports around the world, but by far, Slateport is the best.
Amazing.
Laid anchor could mean something nasty for sailors. Stop that! Shaking around your junior mints everywhere. Hey, stop doing that! I keep pressing the Windows button by accident because it's right next to Z, which is A. That's what keeps happening.
I do that all the time. And I hate it.
I hate it too. Messes up my LPs, man. It's not cool.
It freaks me out.
It freaked me out the first couple of times, but then I found out what I was doing wrong. And then I was like, oh, well, that's just me being a dumbass. There's nothing wrong with that.
No, what I mean, I freak out, I mean, like, it's like when you gasp out loud and go, I freak out.
Yeah, Holly is very extremely skittish, so she, like, overreacts to things a lot.
A little more than necessary.
Yeah.
But I can't help it. I'm just kind of scary.
Like, when I suddenly gasp, it scares the shit out of her. Or like when toast pops out of the toaster.
Forget it, it's just awful.
Maybe I'll do it here in a few minutes after she's forgotten about it.
Don't do that, that looks awful.
To demonstrate.
You might want to close your ears.
Yeah, she'll, like, scream and jump and run out of the room. I'm going to show you how great my Pokemans are, but don't cry.
What? Okay, I'd like to say the same thing for you.
Seriously. Little freaky kid with a freaky face and blue hair.
And dots for eyes. Oh, it's so cute, you're gonna die.
Freaking normal type. How is that thing not a water type?
Because you said yourself on that?
I guess that makes sense. But still.
Oh my gosh.
Having troubles?
I couldn't breathe for a second.
That's not good. Why couldn't you breathe?
I don't know.
That's not good. Don't be getting asthma now. Maybe it's all the cigarettes you keep secondhand smoking.
It's not my fault.
I know. But still. The stuff is bad for you. It's bad for everyone around you. I lost, but I won't cry.
Well, good.
Good. I don't want to hear you crying, bratty little fuck. I'm sorry, but I hate little kids. As I may or may not have mentioned before.
I think you have.
Dude, I've, like, almost cleaned out this entire beach. And I'm still gonna have time left over. I don't know what the heck I'm gonna do after this.
Randomly go places?
I guess. I don't know. Oh, Goldeen. You're so fucking useless in Super Smash Brothers. It would be okay if it was a Magikarp, because then it would be funny, but Goldeen's not even that much of a fail Pokemon other than that one game, so it's kind of an insult. If it was a Magikarp, I'd be okay with it. If you're looking for a battle in the Seashore House, you'll find no hotter trainer than me, matey.
Dude. No.
I don't go that way. Claw's not gay, man. That's not... Plus, he's, like, way younger than you. I love how they give all the NPCs a name in these games. In the old games, their names would be Hiker, or Youngster, or Junior Trainer, or something like that.
Yeah. Or Beauty, or something like that.
Yeah. I would hate to have that name.
Beauty.
And the Beast.
Oh, look, you got poisoned again.
Yay, now I can do my joke that I came up with right after I did the cut. But I have to finish this battle first.
Woohoo!
Effing Machop, I have, like, nothing against these guys now. Now that I got rid of Astonish.
And they look better than they did in the old games.
Yeah. In the old games, their muscles look like Play-Doh.
Their muscles, it looked like they got run over by a car.
Or something. Flattened out by a steamroller.
Ooh, it's a 2D sticker.
Oh, come on, just let me beat this guy. Come on!
Stop missing!
Erg! Rock Tomb! Stop failing on me! It's not cool. Please beat him, please beat him, please beat him. Yes! And then the ferret makes noise in the background.
Woohoo, ferret!
Cute ferret is cute. That was a hot battle. I can accept that loss, matey. Okay, then.
Ugh.
Creepy pedophile dude. Okay, dude, like, the other day, my grandparents were bickering over whether this guy was a pedophile or not. He was, like, a 62-year-old guy, or 50, or something like that, you know?
He was 50.
Okay, and then he married a 16-year-old girl. Now tell me, is that a pedophile or is that not a pedophile? Because it... Yeah. Stop, Polly. Stop it. Because they'd been together, like, for a while before that, apparently a couple of years... They hadn't messed around until after marriage, but still, I would consider that to be a pedophile. Anyway. Yeah, ever since watching Charlie the Unicorn 2, I think it was, me and my friends will sometimes randomly do that. We'll go... So now every time I get poisoned, I'm gonna do that. In all the games. Look forward to it. Oh, what does Zigzagoon have? Fuck you! Oh, that Zigzagoon is so useless. I'm really considering replacing it with a different one. I'm gonna go over here and buy more soda pops, because they're, like, good. Not only am I addicted to soda in real life, like, extremely, but now I can make Gem addicted to soda.
Hmm.
Seriously, like, not a day goes by that I don't have at least one soda.
She's right.
Yeah. And in the summer and on the weekends, I usually have, like, two a day.
And yet she does not get hyper easily.
No. I think it's because I've, like, been on soda for so long that I'm, like, immune to the sugar and caffeine. And yet if you give Holly a soda or, like, a piece of candy or something, she's bouncing off the walls. We usually do that before we start recording these LPs, but, you know, we're kind of strapped for time right now. Okay. I really don't know what I want to do next. I guess I could sell that X attack, but that's kind of boring. I'm thinking I want to buy some stuff for a secret base later. I'd like to have a secret base.
I forgot you could have secret bases in this game.
Yeah, you can have secret bases in this game.
They were awesome. I liked those.
I liked them too. I would always have like a shit ton of plushies. Yeah, I can't use either of those, so I might as well sell them. I'm not getting rid of my soda pop. I can sell this. This is only good for selling.
Yeah.
Those are only good for selling. These are only good for selling. These are only good for selling. This is only good for selling. This is only good for selling.
Oh my goodness.
And now that I have different potions, this is only good for selling.
Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna make a crap load of money.
Oh my goodness.
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 All the way over there.
All the way over there.
Oh my goodness.
All the way over there. All the way over there.